Okay, right now we're at Dyer Lane, and you can see part of the road here, and you can see part of the road here. Okay, we're at...
Here's my take on Dyer Lane. So my first instinct is it's very dark here, and it has to do a lot with how the oak trees are actually covering up the sky. And there's a car coming, if you can move to the side. Oak, metaphysically, is used to, like, communicate with the gods because it opens up dimensions and portals to the other sides. Now the oak trees are actually curving over the road. And so that's actually creating kind of portals by doing it because it's very dark on this road. So that's my take on it. Oak trees are very powerful and mystical, and wood holds energy for a long time. Now, I don't know if the oak trees were here when all the stuff was happening. So, there's still questions, you know, but that's my take on it so far. Because it seems a lot darker here than it should be.
Okay. And we got an EVP, right?
Yep. So here we're going to listen to the EVP.
Okay.
Here. Go ahead and say something.
Okay, that car was going by, so I couldn't hear it. Okay, yeah.
If there's anyone here, let me know that you're here. Go ahead, say something.
Okay, right there.
Is he saying, what is this, or something?
Yeah, God, there's a lot of cars all of a sudden.
There's a lot of mosquitoes.
Jesus Christ.
If there's anyone here, let me know that you're here. Go ahead, say something.
What's it saying though?
It's like, look at this, or what is this, or what? Wait, what does that say?
Something, I don't know.
Okay.